All right, in this video, what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you how to redirect your Namecheap domains if you're using Namecheap. And Namecheap is definitely a registrar I recommend. They have really good support and it's very fast. You can always talk to a live person. They got great prices too. What I want to do is explain the different types of redirects first, just so you understand which one you're going to want to use. So basically, a permanent redirect is a 301 unmasked. And so when you basically go to the domain, it's going to show the new domain, and it's also going to show that in the address bar. Okay, so this is going to be the one that's indexed, the domain that's indexed. This is just an unmasked domain. So whatever is at this domain, publicly everything should be at this domain. Now this is a redirect that's unmasked, a 302, and that's also looks the same. And here, so you go from domain to new domain, .net, and new domain is also shown in the browser, but the difference here is that the first domain is the one that's going to be indexed. So this is basically if you just wanted to redirect it, but you still wanted to have that original one indexed. So typically you're probably going to be using this one. Now this masked one is a little bit different because when the visitor goes here, it's going to show them a different domain, but it's going to have the original domain in the address bar. And so that's not good for SEO. So typically, probably what you want to do is if it's going to be a permanent thing, you're going to want to use this one. And if it's not going to be permanent, then you'd want to use the 302 redirect. Anyhow, let's get into how to do this. Okay, so first you want to make sure that you have your name servers set at the basic Namecheap basic DNS. And you'll see the redirects here, and I'm just going to show you what that means. So you can go into the advanced DNS, and then you can set that up. If there are other like parked domains, you'd want to delete those records, and then you can just add the new records here. So what this means exactly is that if I go to, this is the domain, so cryptopulse.cc. So if I go to cryptopulse.cc and I just type that in, that's the at, so this is just using the domain without anything else, okay? So that's just the straight redirect right there, and that's that one, that's what that means. And then if you wanna do a different subdomain to something else, you could put the www in it. For example, this one, this will redirect to Neo. And so that is a redirect to Neo. So that's a www version. You could add a different thing. So if you wanted to, you just go to the URL redirect record, and let's say you wanted to redirect, let's say webinar to something else, you could have it go to wherever you wanted to redirect it, and you can just save that. Keep in mind, it does take some time. It's not something that happens automatically. And this last one here is really important because this is the wildcard, and how you'd set that up is basically a redirect. And then you would put the asterisk here, and then you put the donation, the destination there. And then you would save that. And what the wildcard means is that if it's not the root and it's not the www, if it's anything else, then it will go here. So for example, so this goes to Coho, and these are just redirecting to affiliate links. That's why you see a change here in the address bar a little bit. But as you can see, so that's how you'd want to set up every domain. Everything you want to go to something, put it in, and then set up a wildcard so that everything else, everything that's not listed, will go to wherever you want it to go. And these could all go to the same destination as well. Anyhow, I wanted to explain how to set up a redirect and a wildcard redirect in Namecheap. And if you like this video, give it a and subscribe to the channel. All right, hope that was helpful. By the way, check out these videos right here on the screen. You may also find it very helpful.